Assalamu alaikum friends, in this video I am going to show you a complete design and a practical model of a hydro turbine. Basically this is a simple water wheel turbine which is used to generate electricity from flowing water. We can also address this project as a run of river project. Before going further, let me introduce you to my YouTube channel SolidWorks Tutorials and Engineering News, where you will find huge quantity of videos regarding SolidWorks and engineering. So please don't forget to press subscribe button and this bell icon for all upcoming video notification. So first of all, here is the runner of this turbine. When water strikes to its blades, it rotates like this, and this runner further rotates this generator. The RPM required to generate 220 volts of AC electricity by this generator are 1500, while the runner can only produce 60 to 70 revolutions per minute. So to overcome this situation, we had used this chains and belt mechanism. As you know, the water level on canals is not constant, it varies with the time. So to overcome this problem, we had used this adjusting lever. When water level raise or decrease, we can also adjust its level by using this lever. So if you are interested to buy this design, you can text me on my Facebook page. A link to my Facebook page is written in the description of this video. You will get a complete folder including formulas, drawings and all files. In the drawings file, you will get complete list of all parts with a process on how to manufacture it. If you want me to design a project like this for you, please comment below or text me on my Facebook page. Thanks for watching and sparing time.